of the private school owners, senior high school owners,
Yeah.
are saying that there's available room in our schools. Use them. Just give us something for that.
I think that last year, issue of political exuberance, they said no private school. This year, they have asked every child to choose one private school and one day school. So, which means that, but then some of the private schools are also in shambles. So, you cannot say that the government should send students there. But I agree that those in better shape and need the students, they can be of help. And it will cost the government the same per unit cost. So I don't see why the private schools, other
But
than Ghana
they
Christian.
are saying the government is not engaging them on that. They've sent such a proposal to government, but government doesn't seem keen on going toward that very direction.
Well, I'm not inside, I don't have, but I understand that some private schools have been looked at and they are going to have students. But not every school doesn't meet minimum standards is going to be. But I think that the private schools must be used. I agree with that as a principle, but not every school.
But you don't want your school to be used.
No. The question is that it's full.
Okay. So they can also go on break for about 3 months or 2 months, and then
No.
some others can also, make use of the very, very, very good facilities there and the like.
No, that's what makes it private.
But you do not want people to come use your facilities.
No. We are because at this moment we have our 3 term we hadn't planned for, and we are opening school in 3 weeks. So, along the way, we may see what we can do. But I cannot disturb the system. Actually, the teachers will not allow me to. But the other private schools which are begging for students, so let us use them, not the ones which are already full.